work on a little bit of high school boys and high school girls. We're working on speed, agility, quickness. We're going to do a little warm-up. We're going to work on dribbling moves, quick things. We're going to do some change of direction, and we'll do some cool down as well. This is going to be all broken into different time frames, and we'll add some stuff where you guys can get going. The first one is just a little warm-up. So let's let the guys get warmed up. Working on balance, we're working on movement forward, backward, sideways, and we're adding a jump. Yep, and go. Switch. And back.
All the way.
Yep, and then go. Go back. So now we added a ball. We're doing the same warm-up, the same type of things, but now they have to work on balance. They got to work on control. So all the touch here, it's all about using all the parts of the feet. They're using inside, they're using outside, they're using the bottom. So we want to work on this. Okay, now we're going to work on our moves, and we're going to work on our touches on the ball. The first one, we're going to do in between rolls. 30 seconds, you need two sets. Are you ready, Kyle? Now the next one is going to be a pull-push quarter turn. Again, we're going to repeat. It's going to go for 30 seconds, two sets. After he gets all the way around. be a two-touch, inside, inside, outside. Make sure you get away. The hardest part of this drill is if you watch these two here, they're quick, they're low, and they have good balance. Okay, we're gonna add another one. Remember, all these are 30 seconds, two sets. The next one is gonna be outside, outside, in, inside, snap cut. A little quicker. Make sure you use both feet, left and right. So the last part of this session is quite intense and quite hard. This is our freestyle version of all movements. This one I need you to go for a full minute, but I need you to be very intense. I need you to push hard and change your direction and get your balance right. Let's work on this one. All the first basic moves, everything was 30 seconds, two sets. Now we're gonna raise the bar and go a little bit harder. These are all 45 seconds, and these are pretty intense. The first one's gonna be a pull L to reverse L. Then we're gonna follow up with a start, stop, step over. Then we're gonna do a 1 foot V. We're gonna add a 2 foot V, and we will end with freestyle. So make sure that you watch these close and you work hard on these, 45 seconds.
And a hard step. Done.
would be. Now that you're gonna freestyle, you can do any of it. You can just use the two that you use. And done. Now you can do the same. Use the V and the L. How you're gonna do the 2 foot and the start stop. And done. V. Double. Good. Right to a start stop. Yeah. Final phase of ours. This is our cool down slash agility slash fitness portion. So they're going to do a figure eight dribble around the cones. In between, they're going to stop and do 10 push-ups. So they owe me 2 figure eights to 10 push-ups. Let's see how they do. Once you finish, drop it to 10 quick. 10 quick. Now we're gonna add a little fitness and a little setup version. So they're gonna set up and they're gonna do laybacks with their feet and the ball. Here we go. Got mountain climbers and planks. All right, now we're gonna add a new version. This is called planks and mountain climbers. We add the two. Again, everything here is based on a minute intensity, so I need you to push yourself really hard. Challenge yourself. Last thing, very important, we have to stretch. So I need you to spend at least 2 minutes here. All kinds of stretches work on every part of the body that you use today. Well done. Challenge yourself, remember that.